Hi, Dr. Asplen. Hello. Welcome to what we call the old building for Sarasota High School, located on US 41. A lot of fond memories and a lot of history in this building. This is where we came from. It was used until 1996. Today, we're going to show you where we're going.
Well, thank you, Mr. Jones. I'm really looking forward to our tour.
It's going to be a great day. Right now, we're going into the Mass Research Institute, and you're going to see a number of our kids and the projects that they've been working on. Mm-hmm. They design and implement their own research. It's pretty impressive what you're going to see.
Okay.
Welcome to the Mass Lab, and we have students around here that do individual research projects, and they get to choose whatever they want to do. So we have students that do engineering projects, we have students that work on cancer cells, you name it. We have one of the only, in a high school, biosafety level 2 labs, which allows us to do cellular research and biological research on a scale that most high schoolers can't do.
So what are you working on?
I'm looking at how students react to multitasking while listening to music and working on an assignment.
I'm working on dye-sensitized solar cells, which are kind of an alternative to traditional solar cells, but they use organic materials.
So I work to see if supplements could help reduce traumatic brain injury effects and if that could be developed into like a supplemental treatment that could potentially prevent diseases like Alzheimer's and Parkinson's later on.
These are the kids that are changing the future, both in medicine and all sorts of other areas with their own research. And you got a very small sliver of this amazing staff. What they do every day in preparing kids to take that level of research is beyond anything we can imagine. So the circus program began back in the 40s, actually. It was a PE class, and the love for it just kind of emerged, Sarasota being such a circus town. Jump forward to about 4 years ago, we started talking about creating a magnet program for the circus arts.
Dr. Asplen, Mr. Jones, and the Sarasota School District, welcome to the Sarasota High School Circus Magnet Program.
There's three aspects of the circus that we're working with. One is balance and ground work, which is, of course, globes, tight wire, unicycle, that kind of thing. And then there's the aerial piece, aerial awareness, which is, in this case, the triple traps. Mm-hmm. And we also work with hammock, which you'll see someone doing over here. Students tend to really gravitate towards certain apparatus.
Wow, you guys did a fantastic job today. It's a lot of hard work and a lot of strength and balance, along with teamwork and communication and so forth. What I saw today was pretty amazing. What do you like most about it? Anybody want to tell me?
I like the aerial work the best. They have figured out how to like bring real life experiences into circus.
Yeah.
It's just like a fun kind of like thing to do.
Right.
Like it's just fun.
Yeah.
So another one of the unique programs at Sarasota High School is our Carefree Learner. It's just been a magnificent opportunity, not only for the students of Sarasota High, but this is one of those things that has outreach to the entire community. So let me introduce you to Dr. Ehlers.
Sounds good.
Dr. Ehlers, this is Dr.
Dr. Ehlers,
nice
hi.
To meet you.
Very nice to meet you too.
This is a very unique program here at Sarasota High School. We get to go out in the boat every other week and the students collect organisms from Sarasota Bay.
So they
have a specific tank that they're responsible for. They need to know the species that are in there, how to feed them, care for them. And this is just a really great way for us to observe them for a longer period of time.
Okay. So and after they get their specimens and they research them and analyze them, then what happens?
We do something called iNaturalist. And every time that they go out in the boat, they take a picture and they do the identification.
So then those little pinpoints, that's the location where they have been.
Yes, it still needs ID, but that's just a picture of what we did that day.
What is that?
It is a file fish. We actually have
a file fish. Oh, that's the fish.
Yeah.
Look like a rock.
They have a
look
great...
at that. Talking to those students and talking to that teacher was pretty interesting what they're doing in there.
Yeah, it's an amazing opportunity that I don't think too many communities have a floating classroom like we do here at Sarasota High School and as a benefit to the entire Sarasota County schools.
They're just amazing kids.
They are impressive. This is a great student body with a great staff. And boy, does this highlight how amazing they really are.
Well, Mr. Jones, thank you again for the tour. It was fantastic. And that was Sarasota High School, home of the Sailors. And I will see you soon.